Hello everyone, I'm Ranjit. You're watching Tech Easy. In today's video, I'm going to explain about an electric bike. Everyone likes the bike. Nowadays, we are mostly using two-wheelers. The carbon sent out from the two-wheelers which affect the environment. For this problem, there is a solution. Some brands introduced their electric scooter which is eco-friendly. But today, Harley Davidson introduced their electric bike. It's their first electric bike called Livewire. Harley Davidson has launched an American motorcycle manufacturer. This is the first electric motorcycle from Harley Davidson, and it's priced at $29,799 and will be available on sale at Harley Davidson dealerships in US, Canada and European countries. For new Harley Davidson India has just showcased the Livewire in India. But it could be launched in India in few years from now. If it's all around launched, we expect the Livewire to be priced at around 40 to 50 lakhs in India. The Livewire is powered by all-electric Harley-Davidson Revolution powertrain, which puts on 103.5 horsepower and 160 nanometer of instant torque. The Livewire has climbed acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour in 3 seconds and roll-on acceleration from 100 km to 129 km in 1.9 seconds. The electric powertrain requires no clutch and no gear shifting, so just a twist of throttle is always required. There is regenerative braking as well, and the Livewire produces a unique futuristic sound, complementing the smooth electric power. Then the Livewire is loaded with electronics including cornering anti-lock braking system, cornering enhancement tracking control system, rear wheel lift, slip control system which manages rear wheel slip and prevent rear wheel lock due to regenerative braking. A 4.3 inch full color TFT touchscreen panel offers a rider control to 7 riding modes, including 4 pre-programmed modes: road, rain, sport and range. Additionally, there are three more fully customized modes. The Livewire has a cast aluminum rigid frame, which is said offer of precise and responsive handling, and front and rear show suspension. Braking is handled by Brembo monoblock front brake, which is 300 mm diameter, rotors on the front wheel. The Livewire runs on 17 inch wheel. The tire width 180 mm width and rear and 120 mm front tire width. Rider can also use HD Connect service. Together with the HD app, which will offer bike vitals including battery charge, bike location and the security system as well. The permanent magnet electric motor is located on the live wire to lower off the center of gravity and aid in motorcycle handling. Despite of its 249 kg, the high voltage 15.5 kW lithium-ion battery has climbed range of 225 km while driving in the city, with 142 km of climbed range on the highway. Additionally, a small 12-volt lithium-ion batteries are provided for startup and a key fob recognition. Only charging time of battery within a level 1 on a board charger is 12 hours from a standard household power outlet, while DC fast charge with fully charged and Livewire in just 60 minutes. So far, there is no words if Upton as a Livewire will be commercially available in India. As things stand today, the fast charge cannot be used in India, and it can be only used in European and other countries in international markets. Thanks for watching. You are watching Tech Easy. I hope this video is interesting and useful for you. Share this video with your friends. Thank you.